Hello, I'm Hector Guzman, Music Director of the Plano Symphony Orchestra, and I welcome you to our next concert, January 17, featuring the Romeros, the royal family of the guitar. This will be my first time of working with them, but I've heard them many times before. In fact, about 15 years ago was the first time I ever heard them in concert with the Dallas Symphony and Maestro Eduardo Mata conducting. For some reason, the guitar has a special allure to our audiences. For some reason, when we feature guitar, it is always a sensation. There's something about the instrument that it is so unique. Maybe perhaps the softness and the beauty of the instrument, but when we have four, that makes it even better. And so this is no exception. The concert features them in a beautiful concerto by Rodrigo, the Concierto Andaluz, original for four guitars and orchestra. And they will also be performing some pieces on their own. We have always been influenced by teachers in all of our lives, and musicians especially, because teachers keep influencing you for the rest of your life. I have been privileged to be influenced by two great teachers. The first one continues to be Anshel Brusilov, and the second one was the late maestro of the Dallas Symphony, Eduardo Mata. So this concert will be in his memory. He died 20 years ago in a tragic airplane accident. And in memory of him and his legacy, I will be conducting one of his favorite pieces, the famous Huapango by Moncayo. He loved this piece, recorded it, and was one of his signature pieces. And I think what a better tribute than doing something that he loved so much. The program balances itself by providing three huge orchestral pieces. I open with what is known today as the Lone Ranger music, the music of Rossini's overture to William Tell. But we're not doing only that famous happy and fast part. We do the whole thing, which is a beauty in itself. And again, a very powerful piece of music. But we start with that, but then we finish the concert with a massive piece of music called The Pines of Rome. These are four episodes, or four pictures, if you will, of different areas of Rome that have pines. And it depicts sort of the life of Rome, and you actually feel like you're there. Very descriptive is what we call program music, and it features one of the biggest finales in music. In fact, there are some instruments in the back of the audience, so you will have sort of this stereotype effect that is really, really nice. The whole evening is an evening of great, exciting music, wonderful, big pieces, orchestrally speaking. At the beginning, at the end, you have a Mexican piece in the middle that will tribute to a great conductor, and then you have the Romeros. I think it's an evening that has everything for everyone, and I think that you will enjoy every minute of it. So I'll see you there.